been many twisting. I did. Is you done? Anyways. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So, I followed this individual on Instagram, and she's just amazing at hair. She has two daughters, both of them are natural, and their hair is gorgeous. So I decided, you know what, I'm going to try one of her hairstyles on myself. So I picked one of them, and I'm going to put the picture up right here. See? Right here, so you can see it. You'll see how I got this style from start to finish. Hey guys. Okay, so I've been wearing this puff for about 2 days now or something. And now I'm just going to show you guys how I prepare my hair. So right here, I'm just going to be dividing my hair into sections because it's just much easier to work with. Okay, so right here, I'll be showing you what I'm going to be using. Some oil, some water. This is actually not rose water, just regular water. And of course, my shampoo brush. Also today, I'm using some aloe. Yeah, I've been battling with dry scalp. Yeah, this stinks. But it's very good at moisturizing, and whoever is gouging on my scalp, please stop. Thank you. I already sprayed my section with some water, and I'm just now going to apply the aloe both to my scalp and to the shaft of my hair. After I've worked this in with a bit of finger detangling, I will go in with my shampoo brush to further detangle my section. Then I twist it up and repeat for all the remaining sections in my hair. So yeah, I'm just going to let you guys watch me finish the rest of my hair, and yeah. And we are done. Okay, follow me to my bathroom where I'm now going to wash my hair. I'm using the cream of nature, acai berry and keratin strengthening shampoo. Right here, I'm using the Cream of Nature Argan Oil Strengthening Hair Mask, and I love this thing. Well, I used to love it. You'll see why later. And I'm sorry for the rain in the background. It's been raining the entire week, so bear with me. After I've worked this through with my fingers, I'm just going to twist it into a very loose section, and then when I've done all of them, I'm just going to braid it into one large braid. Honestly guys, I thought this method was going to come through for me, but it did not. and I'm back to rinse. The deep conditioner stayed in my hair for about 2 hours at the least. My hair was tangled, y'all. My hair was tangled, okay? The deep conditioner felt so moisturizing going on, but rinsing out my hair, it stripped everything. So right here, I'm using African Pride's curling cream to just moisturize my hair after the failed deep conditioner. And after I've detangled my hair again, I'm just going to put it back into the same braid. And we're done, sis, and now it's time to style. So guys, it's 2 days after I've done this and my hair is still wet and it's tangled, very tangled. First off, I'm just applying some oil to my scalp and then proceed to separate my hair. And guys, I was struggling so bad. I think I cut a good few parts out of this, but just know I was struggling. And I got so excited here because I separated my hair only with feeling and not with actually seeing it, and I was convinced that this was a sign of good things to come. Right here, I'm just applying my all natural shea butter to my section. Now I'm adding some Murray's Pure Australian Beeswax to just the front part of the cornrow. And then here I go, detangling again. My scalp was pretty much done with me at this point, but yeah. So you're just gonna see me cornrow and separate the rest of my hair. I'll come back if there's anything that needs to be said. Thank you. cornrows are in. Now you're just going to see me take down the back of my hair and pull it up into a high ponytail and then do a donut, which isn't technically the original hairstyle, but I thought it would be a little bit more mature for me. To the next day. So I'm going to show you guys how it came out. I even attempted to do my edges, which I never do, but
I appreciate my best, but I know it's not enough.
As you guys know, or if you didn't know, I mini twisted for an entire year last year, and it was great. Okay, I had so much growth and my hair just flourished. And during this whole corona quarantine lockdown pandemic thing, I went back to mini twisting for like another 5 or 6 months. So I just took them out recently, and this is kind of embarrassing, but I really do not know how to handle my loose hair now. It's so unfamiliar to me. And given that my hair has grown in thickness and length, it's just a lot. So I was struggling. I was literally struggling. My scalp was burning. I was frustrated. I was hot. Hair is a close-up. Let me just see if I can improve the lighting. I did have to do some adjustments to the style of the cornrows itself. The next time that I'm going to attempt to corner my hair, I'm going to do it on fully blow-dried hair because I couldn't. I will be trying to upload more often. I have a few projects that I still haven't edited or finished. So, I'm working on it. It's not like I don't have anything, but some days I just be lazy. Anyways, okay, I'm done. We're done. Okay. Bye. Peace out.